Szymecki scored the game-winning goal in the 2-1 win over Bridgeport in overtime. Lukas, this was the first win of the season. How does it feel to bounce back?
Feels very good to bounce back after last Thursday. You know, we had a tough loss, so we just trained, stayed positive, and came out with a win. Feels really nice.
All right, and you scored the game-winning goal in overtime. Just walk us through that play.
Dexter played a beautiful ball over the top of their defense. And I was able to just trap it down with my chest and kind of get it in the back of the net.